Nice dress, Noah.
It's not mine. I'm helping my mom.
Poor number one. After the battle, Rubble Rainbow Monkey will make it better.
Stop it, stop it! I'm fine! Get that thing away from me!
Hello, or should I say, good morning?
What could he possibly know about love?
Oh boy! You should know, I think it's disgrace for the way Lucy bothers you all day long.
Oh,
it's nice to meet you.
Did I really refer to him as my little
crumb cake?
Who does that?
Come here, Fireside girl! Go ahead, Cheese! I just mailed the letter stating my trivial acceptance and we need to stop it before he reads it.
This is so much fun! Go faster, donkey! Faster!
Come on, be confident in the magic charge. You might need to spend some time brushing up on the friendship.
Well, I guess we'll never know what was in that letter.
It won't go!
Hello?
Hey, listeners, that's my sister Adelaide and my cousin Carl. Oh, cool! They're the first kids to try the new donkey rides in the zoo.
That was weird.
Would you possibly know where the coconut trees might be located?
Which is
Zalamander's quit singing. What happened? Where did they all go?
Certainly!
This well of love never runs dry.
So there aren't any left?
It just keeps on flowing.
I mean, it's worse than I thought.
Yes, it's early, but all great skaters get up before 5 a.m.
Crumb cake? Is that what you called it?
Peggy Fleming did.
Where we going, home?
Christy Yamaguchi did. And you know Brick and Frack did. Come on! That's a terrible way to begin your story.
Coming. Wait, you called us over.
You that's not the point.
I'm gonna need you to start doing
so. We've gotten water from the cactus, witnessed a mirage, and learned the difference between sunstroke and heatstroke. Thanks for that, Addison.
I'm positive then. Glass gets lost.
It's worse than I thought.
I know you get nervous and act weird when Mrs. Apple Blossom comes around.
I act weird.
What about you? I'm perfectly calm. You're the one. Oh my gosh, they're fanning. I can't breathe.
I know how to use space to move.
It's too hard.
Für manche Leute eine Überraschung. Entschuldigen Sie sich, keine Illusion.
Wir haben das doch schon gezwungen. Neither can I. Think she'll notice this dent in my head?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. C. Ooh, is that a 94 Windstar?
Oh, come on. Nobody would ever really go out in public dressed like...
Hey, Luann.
Hi, Vinny. Put her there.
It's a map we got from Sunny Bridges.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't know why I did that.
Yeah, that's okay.
Mein Führer, wenn ich handelt, es sich ja wirklich um Fernfeuer. Sie erwähnten eine Eisenbahnbrücke über die Oder.
Ach, unser!